So you don't live with your mom here in the States, is that correct?
Yes, no, I live in Paris.
I'm so sorry for you guys.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, living alongside all of those terrorists and everything. I mean, I'm so glad I got to see Paris a couple years back. I'd never set foot there now. Beautiful city. Such a shame.
Well, I'm so sorry for you guys, you know? Well, living alongside Trump.
I voted for him. Almost everybody in Florida did. He's amazing. We are very pro-Trump here.
Right.